My name is Wyatt Bach. I'm from Muscle Shoals, Alabama. And a little bit about my background is I actually was born and raised in Muscle Shoals. I went to Muscle Shoals High School where I played basketball. And after I graduated, I went on to play at the collegiate level at Huntington College, where I currently attend. I'll be a senior next year and I'm majoring in business administration. I'm not exactly sure what career path I'm going to go down as of right now, because next year I plan to try and play overseas somewhere. And that is my main hobby, my main passion is basketball. I've been playing since I was 5 years old. So that's my main goal right now, career-wise, is to just play overseas for the next few years, hopefully, and then continue my business career path after that with my business degree. What I plan to get out of this class is how to public speak correctly with the right etiquette and learn the right way to do it. And I know it's going to be important in my future career, so I need to master it now. And hopefully this class can get me there without being nervous and just using the right words and saying the right things and appealing to certain crowds in a certain way. So I hope I achieve that, and hopefully this class will get me there.